You're watching the Nafo News!
Hey Falcons, we know you missed us last week, but coming up, we look into senior superlatives, students show us how to help others, and Matt with this week's bow tie.
All that and much more on this week's edition of the Nafo News.
Hey Carly, remember how we beat 4-0 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, that was pretty awesome. Turns out this town was red after all. As for us seniors, it was a really important game for us.
Don't worry, we'll carry on the new and improved edition.
Hey, speaking of seniors, let's take a look at the 2013-2014 Senior Superlatives.
Signs, seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. And I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Mel and Brene are back this week to ask what superlatives should be added to next year's list.
Most likely to ask stupid questions for the Nafo News.
Most basic.
Most turnt.
Most likely to become a mermaid.
Most likely to get married 5 times.
Most unathletic.
Or to die in a catastrophic event.
The most salty.
Most likely to rap.
Or go to space.
Most ratchet.
Or be the first one on Mars.
Although I'm sad that football season is over, I'm really excited for basketball.
After the break, we're going to head over to Matt with this week's bow tie.
Right now, we're going to be going to the animal shelter. We're going to be helping out dogs, like, clean out their cage, and we're just going to, you know, be taking care of them, and, like, we play around with them, you know, when we're done cleaning and doing everything for them. A lot of animals out there are, you know, getting abused and neglected and stuff, so it's fun to help animals, the same thing as we help humans, too.
I'm Rebecca Peterson, and I'm president of Walk for Water.
I'm Bo Sitter, vice president of Walk for Water.
Walk for Water is a fundraising club at Nation Ford where we raise money to build a well in Africa. You should get involved because we already built one well in Africa, and it says Nation Ford High School on it, and it's a good opportunity to help others.
Hey Falcons, it's Trevor here. And a couple weeks ago, you may have heard about the super Typhoon Haiyan that happened in the Philippines, but you may not have known how large it was. Superstorm Typhoon Haiyan was about 300 miles long and wide in width, and it had wind gusts up to 325 miles per hour, making it one of the highest wind speeds ever recorded in a storm in world history. About 2,000 people, officials say, have died, not 10,000 as originally believed. The superstorm has destroyed a lot of bridges and roads and airports, which is giving the Red Cross and a bunch of other foundations a hard time trying to give supplies to the people that are homeless and really need food and water. Students can help by donating some money to the Red Cross. Just go to philippinesredcross.com. They'll show you there how to donate some money. That's it for your special report, Falcons. Now back to you guys.
Business.
As you can see behind me, I have my hood, my football stadium, and no more bow tie in there until springtime. I'm going to miss it. But a couple weeks ago, 2 weeks in fact, something big happened at this school. And you know what? Hit it up. Yeah, that's right, baby. We're talking about beating Fort Mill. Let's head it off to our players and see what they talked about with the huge win for our program.
Hey, we finally won one, baby. That's what we've been working to do. So thank everybody coming out. And we got one for our school, and it's going to be that way for the next how many ever years. Nafo, all in, baby.
I'm feeling great, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Go Falcons.
This is the greatest day of my life. What do I have it with anybody else? It's my family. I love them.
I don't know. I got a tingling sensation. Tingling sensation.
It's an awesome team win. I'm so proud of our team. And I know it's the first, so it's made to come.
I love the inspiration videos. I love what the players said. That was very good. Very well said. And since football's done, the school's over, right? No, it's not, baby. It's not. In fact, we got a big team. Let's take a look and see what the men's basketball team's doing, baby.
Good morning. I'm Coach Michael Tew, head coach of the Nation Forward Fighting Falcons. As you can see, here we are. We've been here since 7 o'clock this morning, getting ready for you, getting our team ready to play for you, and we want all you guys to come out and support the Falcons this year. We're going to play hard, we're going to fight hard, and we're going to have a very good time. Hope to see you there.
As you can see, them boys are hard at work. We're going to get a lot of wins this year. Be undefeated. Perfection is the key. Off to y'all.
Thanks, Matt. We know you're all excited for the break, but this time of year is about more than sweater weather, Ugg boots, and scarves.
Mr. Walker's broadcasting class tells us more about how to give back to the community this holiday season.
H, how to fight hunger.
U, understand the reality.
N, never forget those who are less fortunate.
G, get involved.
E, engage your community.
R, relief.
Relief begins with you!
That's it for today's show. Have a great break, Falcons. We'll see you in December.
Supporting us on the Nation 4 News and go Falcons.
I can't work with you.
Can't work with her.
Set ours right here. Like a cup.
What am I saying?
Hey.
Bye bye.
Okay.